Okay, this is my review of the DJ Designs Sand Ladders 1/10th scale. I got these for about £3 from DJ Designs. They're not metal or steel, they're made of a kind of resin. So it flexes a bit. Okay, I got these mainly just for show to put on my D110. It'll go on the roof rack. I'll probably paint it silver or green. I wanted the metal ones, but those are really expensive. I saw one for about $41 for metal one. Very nicely made, but too expensive for me. So these are just £3 for a pair. And they're pretty well made. Very detailed, as you can see. There was another one that was metal. I think it was going for like €25 a pair. So these were the most affordable that I could find. Not metal, but I think it serves my purpose if I just want it for show. Okay, let's see how much this thing will flex. I'm just gonna put this here. Okay, this is my RC4WD D110 chassis. Pretty heavy, so I'm just gonna put one wheel up and you'll see how much it's going to flex. Oops. Okay, so as you can see, probably not as strong as the steel ones, but if you just want it for show, or if your truck is light enough, not as heavy as the D110, because the D110 is quite heavy. You just want it for show, or for your truck, if your truck is light, it still works. I believe it still works. Especially if you put two and then it distributes the weight. Just have a closer look at this. If you're interested in buying it, it's just £3 a pair. Okay, the length is about 15 cm or 6 inches. The width is about slightly less than 2 inches or 4.5 cm. Okay, that's it. Simple review. Thanks for watching.